Alright, so here we have the Norris Geyser Basin. It's got a bunch of different geysers. These ones are unpredictable. Right now they're not going, but over there you can see something called fumaroles. And fumaroles are basically just vents in the ground, kind of like the vents we were talking about in the volcano, since this is an active volcano.
And there's hats that people drop.
Yeah, people have lost their hats in here as well. And over there you can see some really cool green water. On this side, the water's not green, the rock below is green. You can see the brown and the orange.
The ground is hot.
Right? The ground is hot, so you're now to go get your hat, thanks to Carter. And you can see the different colors, the color of the water and the color of the ground underneath due to the mineral deposits that are dissolving in there as well. So really interesting differentiation in there. And look at it go. That's pretty cool. That fumarole, that's a huge one over there. Letting out constant steam.